when he got the Apple II, he saw the chance for the history of art and that being the next chapter, that images can run in real time, that they can be dynamic. And yeah, that's what Centrum is a wonderful example. As you've said, we've just minted mint zero, and 10% of the outputs are black and white, because that's actually how Susanne and Herbert had started. This code and this drop now starts exactly how they started in the 80s.